Greetings, everybody. This is Dr. Jason with the Leadership Minute, and I'm excited. I want to talk to you about executive coaching today. You know, I have the privilege of speaking into the lives of many executives and then also people that want to reach that executive level, or they may just be trying to develop a component of their lives where they may be having some challenges. And a lot of that takes place through coaching. Now, why is coaching even important? Here's some application for you. Typically, when you have someone who's a high performer, even they require coaching because there's a tendency to not see blind spots that you may have. A coach helps you to be able to do that. And here at RMC, we're very intentional with the growth and development of individuals through coaching. Now, we do that through four components, and we like to call that the GROW model, because you want to grow and develop as a person. And so the application is right there. As you get ready to begin a coaching relationship, the first component is that you want to figure out exactly what your goal is going to be. That goal needs to be specific, measurable, achievable, relevant, and time sensitive. If you're talking about really, really diving into coaching, then you want to make sure that you have a goal that's worth going after and you have actionable information that's going to provide the outcomes that you're looking for. It's not merely an academic exercise to say, well, this is what I want to try and do. No, we're actually going to go after to go with a level of synergy and passion to make sure that you get it. And I work closely with you to be able to do that, utilizing the GROW model. Stay on the lookout. We're going to have some more components that unpack that a little bit more for you. But if you're thinking about coaching, I definitely think we can help you do that. We want to make sure you get your goals. We want to make sure that you grow and develop as a person. And then also individually, when you begin to think about what your worth is from a business aspect, we want to make sure you develop points of reference that are outstanding that you can fall back on. This has been Dr. Jason talking about coaching. If you think about it, please give us your email and we'll be sure to give you and sign you up for our weekly emails that come out that encourage you and also offer business components that you can utilize for your work.